everyone join in and give a big cheer. I said, it's my favorite time of year, so everyone join in and give a big cheer.
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
We have rusty tree, but we'll get it. I found out here on Ikea the trees, so the first thing to do is choose the teams.
I don't like this part. I always pick last. It's because I can't catch and I'm not very fast.
See?
That's okay. Your wheels go better. Look at it this way. It can only get better.
Besides that, your wheels are the same. And don't forget,
it's all the okay.
This new girl in town just got here today. She looks alright. But what position does she play?
I can pitch. That's so funny. Well, that's ridiculous. Why do you all talk that way? What do you mean? All right, and sing a song you like?
It's a musical!
Oh, a musical. Well, that's just fine. I'm not liking that sound. Want to play baseball? My place is on the mound.
That's from Siri, but on our baseball team, there's just one pitch. We love to sing and girls don't pitch.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
We're up to bat, so this is it. Let's see if this year we can get a hit.
Yeah.
shall not fail. We shall not yield.
Where are you going, Siri?
To the pitcher's mound. Remember, I'm
pitch. Well, I don't mean to be your head here, but you can pitch because you're new.
But I'm as nervous as I can be.
What if they hit the ball to me?
Don't worry, kid. It will be okay. You have your whole team with you all the way.
Just cover the fielder guy with a sack, and if you mess up, we've got your back.
Thank you.
Well, Coach, I don't know how. It just doesn't seem like we can get back to lunch.
Approaching the mound for the first time in
baseball history, it's a real live girl who goes by the name of Siri. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her motion, throws the first pitch.
Thank you all for coming to our gig. We're mighty glad to all be here. One thing that we have learned, and this is it. When we put baseball
music, it blends together.
It's